The if function can judge the specified condition and give two results when the condition is established and when it is not. Here is a staff interview form. Now we need to count the people who passed the interview quickly. If the interview score is greater than or equal to 6, the interviewee is passed, but the interviewee is unqualified if the interview score is less than 6. Here we can use the if function to judge the result of the interview quickly. The if function syntax is as followed. If equals logical test, value if true, value if false. We select cell J3 and click the Formulas tab. Click Insert function and enter if. Now a dialog box will pop up. We need to enter the judgment criterion in the logical test. The criteria for passing the interview are, the interview score needs to be greater than or equal to 6. So we need to select the data in the interview score column. First, select I3 and then continue to enter the criterion, greater than or equal to 6. Enter pass in value if true and enter fail in value if false. This formula means that if the interview score meets greater than or equal to 6, then a pass will be prompted. If the interview score does not satisfy greater than or equal to 6, it will prompt fail. Finally, click OK to get the result. We can double-click the lower right corner of the cell to get all interview results quickly. Did you get it?